Hi, I'm Jupiter. Today I want to show you how to establish standard cryptocurrency and standard crypto security using OpenSea platform. Okay? If you have not yet read OpenSea platform, then I hope you read it first. As all OpenSea platform applications, this one is standard cryptocurrency or national monetary system. There are two main characters on the stage. One is Gyeonu and the second one is Jingya. Gyeonu records transaction data and Jingya weaves the data. It's all the same to all kind of applications using OpenSea platform. You can use OpenSea platform to build your medical services in your country or education system or traffic or railway, anything. Any kind of social infrastructure can be rebuilt using OpenSea platform. And this one is about monetary system and the banking system and the stock exchange system and the market system. Portions, monetary, banking, etc. This is Gyeonu and this is Jingya. Okay, they meet once a year. Every year they meet once, July 7th. But OpenSea platform, Gyeonu and Jingya meet every second, every millisecond they meet. Gyeonu is the name of a man flowering palms in old Korean tale. Okay? In OpenSea platform, Gyeonu designates market participants, individuals, businesses, and Jingya. Jingya is the name of a woman weaving textile in the old Korean tale, the love of Gyeonu. In OpenSea platform, Jingya is bookkeepers. So they, she weave data. Okay, Gyeonu produce data, Jingya weave data. All the same to all kinds of applications using OpenSea platform. And the standard cryptocurrency based on OpenSea platform has some peculiar features different from other cryptocurrencies such as Bitcoin or Ethereum or Ripple. Quite different. Because standard cryptocurrency shall be issued by a governmental authority or central bank. Understand? And the battery included. That is to say, a banking and market mechanism is reside inside cryptocurrency. No other mechanism is necessary to establish a bank and operate a bank. Because cryptocurrency itself has banking functions, and market functions too. It's a currency rather than a token or virtual money. It's currency. What does the word currency mean? Its value is backed by government, backed by a nation, or backed by a central bank. But token or virtual money, the value of token or virtual money cannot be backed by any authorities. But they say it's backed by market itself. I don't believe that. Standard cryptocurrency is tied to its value. It's tied to a fiat currency. That is to say, the value of standard cryptocurrency issued by Korean government is tied to Korean won. And if the standard cryptocurrency issued by Japanese government or Japanese central bank is tied to Japanese yen, and those issued by Chinese government is tied to Chinese yuan, etc. And in usage, it's powered by proof of credit rather than proof of work, Bitcoin, proof of state, of altcoins. Is proof of credit. Proof of credit keeps the security of the standard cryptocurrency. And OpenEdge platform uses two different algorithms, as you know. If you already have a letter, the white paper of OpenEdge platform, you know. This paper is a letter of this one, series one. You had better read this one first, then read this paper, okay? OP uses two different algorithms. One is for ordering transaction. Ordering. Yeah? Which one is first? Which one is second? Which one is last? Ordering transaction algorithm. And the other, preventing forged wire modulation. Two mechanisms used. The unit of standard cryptocurrency is a NIP. It means leaves. Leaves in English. And the unit of standard crypto security is 열매. Oh, its spelling is some mistake. Y-E-O-L-M-A-E. 열매. 열매 is unit of standard crypto security. Its NIP is unit of standard cryptocurrency. The formula is issued by government authority or central banker. The letter is issued by OpenEdge platform itself.